Let's start the parade.
Rose Parade, presented by Hunts.
Speaking of seeing things, here's a rare breed of horse, the Norwegian Fjord. We're told it's one of the oldest and purest breeds, domesticated some 4,000 years ago. The Fjord is a very distinctive dun color and a stripe that runs, by the way, the stripe runs, look at that, all the way from the forelock. You see, that's right between his ears. Goes the entire body clear back to the tail. I guess I would be out of line to ask you, have you driven a Fjord lately?
Yes, you would.
Anyway, this is Norwegian. Can you say Happy New Year in Norwegian?
No.
Well, try it.
Vi så glad.
Now, come on.
Oh, gledig nytt år. I'm so sorry. I had forgotten for a moment, and now it came back to me.
Oh, for gosh sakes.
Gosh.
Oh, can I do it?
I'm so proud of these horses and their people.
Okay.
Well, here we're back to the equestrian side of the parade. We have the Norwegian Fjord Horse Registry. Now, these horses are representatives of the Norwegian Fjord Horse in the United States. There are about 6,800 registered Norwegian Fjord horses in the country.
And you know, one of the great things, I love the unique characteristic of this horse, is the mane. The center hair of the mane is dark, usually black, while the outer hair is white, and the mane is cut short so that it will stand erect. It's really pretty cool looking at it.
Very
well groomed, like you too. Our friends at the Goodyear Blimp get those incredible overhead shots for us, so we want to thank you, Goodyear, for bringing those amazing overhead shots for us.
Thank you. Okay. Yeah, those horses have the highlights, like Jonathan, actually. Moving along, we have City...
RFD TV and the Pasadena Tournament of Roses present Dreams Come True, the 125th Tournament of Roses Parade.
Well, here's a group of horses that I first met.
These are my horses.
Yes, they are, because you're Norwegian.
Yes.
And this is the Norwegian Fjord Horse Registry. They were domesticated more than 4,000 years ago, believed to be one of the oldest and purest breeds. I got a chance to meet these people, and these small horses, they're small and chunky, and I'm sure you're going to see them coming up on Gentle Giants, because I've just got to do a story on them. You ought to see their markings. They're in several colors, but they're just slight variations. They're mostly white, but down the middle of their mane, you can see that. Some of them have got black just down the middle of their mane, and they purposely cut their manes like that. They're hardy little horses. They can use them for pulling carriages.
Yes.
They ride them English. They even can train them for dressage. They can really get these horses highly schooled. And they tell me that they're so calm and so gentle and so willing. And you might recognize that. That's the authentic costumes of Norway.
Well, we've gone to Norway several times and have visited several farms with the Norwegian Fjord horses.